Boulder opal. It's not a doublet, not a triplet, not a synthetic. This is a real opal. Boulder opal is opal that forms inside large ironstone boulders. And we've just removed one side, leaving the opal attached to the back. But look at that red in the middle. It's like a little pool of red amongst all the other green. I'll just show you this opal in low light. So even in the low light, the color still holds up really, really well.